For this exercise, make sure you keep your lower back pressed to the bench. Keep a firm grip on the handles. And make sure you go down to the point where you get the full range of motion. No half reps, no quarter reps. Let your quads undergo the full range of motion. When you get to the top, really squeeze the quads and again, keep everything locked in place. You should really feel the tension on the quads here.